we have an opportunity through the development of our technology to play a major role in the democratization of AI.
We believe in the democratization of automation and the democratization of learning for automation.
I think that Automation Anywhere, a university, allows opportunity to be spread more evenly around the world.
You know, I get asked a lot about the ramifications of AI, the impact on humanity, the fear factor associated with enabling technology to do things that are extraordinary and potentially risky to the human experience. And the future dynamic between humanity and technology is a tide that will never stop. That's why we believe so strongly here in the democratization of AI, because you have to provide access to the skills and the technologies that will allow humanity to reshape what it invests its efforts into. Where we, as a society, invest in educating our students.
For us, it's all about making sure that everybody in the world is able to create solutions that impact the world, that make a difference in the world. And that's why we want to remove all the barriers that currently exist for people to learn new skills and to be creative. Be it the cost, be it the availability of the software, be it the location, the geographical location. So we at Automation Anywhere University have removed all those barriers for you.
We've created an ecosystem whereby this technology is available to be learned by any segment of society, any person, anywhere in the world, regardless of age, gender, geolocation, vertical, industry, it doesn't matter. We have the Community Edition, which is a free version of our software that is, you can download, any person anywhere can download it and use it. We have Automation Anywhere University that provides free training for that RPA platform, again, accessible to anyone, anywhere in the world. And with a combination of this, you're able to actually train yourself on a skill set, practice that skill set, and then bring that skill set to the work environment that you contribute in. And that's important for democratization, important for democratization of training, and important to make sure that the society as a whole evolves in what it produces, in both products, services, and as a society.
I think that the concept of this global reach that allows people from amazingly diverse backgrounds to have access to understand how to build these tools, how to use this technology, it's remarkable. And it is non-self-serving. So it's, I think that Automation Anywhere University is one of those things that shifts, it just shifts the paradigm around how people will prepare themselves and how they will come to new skills in the future.
I can assure you that our purpose is not to word process or to do spreadsheets. Our purpose is to unlock the human experience through the power of automation.
Democratization of education is a huge undertaking. You have to empower the whole world on a subject area or on topics that are going to be valuable to them when you look at jobs of future. And we can't do it alone. We have to have a scale strategy in place. And our scale strategy is alliances with our training partners, with massive open online courses like LinkedIn Learning, Udemy, Coursera, and also alliances that we are forming with different universities across the globe. We want to reach out to everybody and give that equal opportunity to everybody to learn about RPA and be successful.